Hello everyone, I'm back to share a preview of episode 2 of Woman in a Veil. This is just a preview, and I will share the full storyline when the English subtitles come out. At the end of episode 1, Eora shows who she is. It turns out that she is behind all the bad things that happened to Jung-gyul. She is annoyed when Jung-gyul starts to stop taking the medicine because Jung-gyul is afraid that the medicine will make it difficult for her to get pregnant. It turns out that Eora replaced the medicine. Eora did everything possible so that Jung-gyul took the medicine again, and she swore that Jung-gyul will never be able to have a son from YG group. In the preview episode 2, So Taeyang came to an old house. In episode 1, she also visited the house, but the grandmother who was there didn't greet So Taeyang properly. I think there is a secret between So Taeyang and the house, because in the preview of episode 2, an old man throws away an envelope. Maybe it's the money that was given by So Taeyang. Oh Serin also asks King why So Taeyang came to the house again. How long will So Taeyang to live in misery? So Taeyang didn't listen to Oserin's word. He said he never asked Oserin to care about him. Oserin came to that house and destroyed things in that house. She said she would buy that house today. In the next preview, Eora seduces Nam Yujin. Eora wanted to go to Nam Yujin's house. Nam Yujin said he couldn't. His grandfather asked him to go on a trip with Jung-gyul. Maybe they were told to go on a honeymoon by their grandfather. But still, Jung-gyul was not considered by Nam Yujin when they were on their honeymoon. Eora was upset and looking for the location of Nam Yujin and Jung-gyul's honeymoon destination. She came to meet Nam Yujin and hug Nam Yujin. Nam Yujin was shocked and asked how Eora could be where he was on his honeymoon. At the end of this preview, Nam Yujin focuses on seeing Jo Eora when he is with Jung-gyul. He saw Jo Eora, who was very sexy. I don't think this is a honeymoon for Jung-gyul and Nam Yujin, but honeymoon for Jo Eora and Nam Yujin. Okay everyone, that's the preview of episode 2 Woman in a Veil. Thank you for watching my video.